Hey, so today I was thinking I would do a relatively short get ready with me. If you've seen any of my other videos, you know I don't really wear a lot of makeup. So if I go slowly, maybe it'll take 10 minutes. Start by brushing my hair. If you've seen my other videos too, you know I've been making videos with these strange books that I have and some taffy and things like that. And I make those because I really enjoy doing it. I also enjoy watching that kind of video. But I also really like makeup related videos, even though I don't wear that much makeup, and role plays. So I've been thinking that maybe for the next month or two, I might try doing a few role plays and see. I don't know how it goes. Probably be pretty short in the beginning, just because I have to test some things out and see how it goes, and so get comfortable doing it, you know. This is an eyeshadow palette. It says throw kindness around like confetti. I'm not gonna put on eyeshadow today. I'm just gonna use it as like a little mirror down here. Okay. Also something I do is I put coconut oil on my face. Coconut oil. Usually at night, I think you shouldn't put it on before you go out for the day. But since the sun is setting and all of that, and my skin is a little dry, it's pretty hot here, so it is really liquidy. It's not solid at all. Let's do that. The smell's not too overwhelming. Just because I noticed I had a little bit of dry skin. This container actually isn't for coconut oil. It was an exfoliant I had and used up. So I just started keeping coconut oil in here. But this exfoliant is really good, and I have another jar of this in the shower. It's made from like dry orange peel and stuff like that. It's all natural. If I do makeup role plays, you'll see that this is about all the makeup I have right now. Maybe I can do something a little fancier, but I really don't wear that much. This is just like a eyeshadow stick. Just take my fingers and kind of blend it so there's not a harsh line. And then I take this little guy, it's like a silver color, and I just do a little dot on the inner corner of my eye to bring some light. Then I take my fingers and I just pop them right there to take the excess off. So it's just like a little bit of a shimmer on the inner corner of my eye. Yeah, so I don't know. I kind of do everything out of order, and I don't wear a lot of makeup, so it's kind of just, when I look at my face, I see what I think I need that day, and I just put it on. It's kind of a funny way to do things. I don't think it's so unusual, but the way things are right now, the trend is to have like a full face of makeup. And some people do it so well. I really admire their skill. But I just don't do it that way. I can't be bothered. I'll chalk it up to my laziness. So this is just like this concealer I have. Two, 3 years old, and it lasts forever. I have three little marks on my face. I have one here, because it's a set that's going away. One over here, and there's just a little bit of redness in the corner of my mouth from another set that has already gone away. Great, so that's it. And because I didn't put a lot on, I honestly don't even set it. I think some people would be just absolutely floored by that. I'm not really sure. I have some friends who are very good at makeup, and I don't know what they would think about that. Anyway, it works for me. It doesn't come off my face. It's not a big deal. And then I'm going to take this. I normally use a different Tarte one called, honestly I don't know what it's called, but it's purple. It's like the same kind of stitched container, purple, lights, camera, action or something, lights, camera, something, lashes, and this is called lights, camera, flashes. I'm not really sure what the difference is. I'm just gonna put this on. Quick. Try not to make a weird face while I do it, even though you can obviously see my mouth. Okay. It's on the side, I do the other. I don't know if it's true for you too, but I find that my right lashes have way better lift and curl than my left ones. So the left ones are always a little bit of a struggle. They don't really want to go up nicely. I apologize too for the traffic sounds. It's just how it is right now, which is also why I want to do these videos kind of short and just see. I don't know, see if I do anything for anyone, and then go from there, instead of spending a lot of time on that, if nobody needs more makeup videos. Because I kind of feel that way, it's oversaturated, right, but at the same time, I could watch them forever, so, anyway, I'm just going to put on some highlighter. But yeah, that sound is it's these buses that go by my house, my apartment. And they have bad brakes, so I'm just blending this out with my fingers. And because I put coconut oil on recently, it blends really nicely and really easily. lipsticks. This one is NARS. NARS. I really, really like it. It's just like a sheer berry color. Yeah, it's amazing. Buildable. But light enough that you can put it on without a mirror, actually. And I'm looking at a mirror right now, but it's nice because I feel like I always need to reapply after I have a meal or something. And this one, I honestly could just do it sitting at the table if no one's really paying attention. It's really easy. See, like, even that, I didn't do it. So, finally, but it looks fine. Like, it's really, I have something on, clearly, but it's pretty natural. And nice. Just like super easy to wear, which is the name of the game for me. So that's that. The final thing I'm gonna do is wear, put on this perfume. I buy perfume and try to wear it in, you know, in certain places or certain times of the year, and then this wonderful thing happens where, like, the smell, you know, so all smells kind of attach themselves to memories, but I kind of do it in an intentional way. So, like, this perfume for me is, which is C by Giorgio Armani, is very firmly rooted here for me. So I just put a little square on my wrist, and then I rub it to the other wrist. I kind of, like, put it in my like that, with my wrist. I don't put it on my neck because it's alcohol based and it dries out the skin there. So I just do it on my wrist since the skin is a little more durable, less fragile there. And then that's it. So I'm ready to go out already. I hope this wasn't too boring. If it was, but I just wanted to share this with you and let me know if this is something that helps relax you or not. And I, you know, I'll keep that in mind because I'd love to hear your feedback. I love hearing from everyone. That's the best part of this for me. So, alright. I hope you have a good night.